Okay, medical history. Have you ever been diagnosed with diabetes?
No.
Kidney disease?
No.
Migraines?
Getting one.
Are you currently pregnant?
No.
Are you sure? You look a bit puffy.
Change migraine to yes.
When was your last menstrual period?
Oh, next question.
I'll put in progress. Okay, moving to psychiatric disorders. List all major behavioral diagnoses, e.g. depression, anxiety, etc.
Oh my God, what the hell does this have to do with my stupid shoulder?
Episodes of subpsychotic rage.
Ass.
Possible Tourette's.